Well, today this is not any fancy video. I was just checking my hairstyle. So I noticed one pimple is coming over here. So my today's vlog will be on what I exactly do after coming home. That is doing all my office stuffs for 7 to 8 hours or going anywhere. What I first and most important thing I do is apply this Truman face wash all over my face so that I get no pimples. As age is growing, I will get certain issues, or I will see day by day few of the some issues like each and every youngsters are having, like pimples, acne, like you can say white hairs problem, and like dark circles is the most common issue, and I just hate that thing. So applying this face wash, after that this Nivea skin moisturizer, which helps me to moisturize my skin. I just never neglect these two stuffs because this is my young age. If I don't look good now, then after 30 life will be like total miserable. And what I do like the most after applying these stuffs and doing a proper skin routine, I just do proper flex. Because flexing journey to be continued forever.